Could be something like a fake punt. That's a pretty conservative coach, though. I don't think he'll try it. High snap. Oh, he's blocked the punt. They're going off the side of the foot. Either way, bouncing around at the 25-yard line, Silverman falls on it.